Hi guys, Mike here, one go short play. I appear to have told a bit of a fib in the last video, unwittingly of course. I said there were loads of Addams Family games on the SNES. On the NES. There weren't loads of Addams Family games on the NES. There was just three, apparently. And one of them didn't wear, which was the Pugsley game. Can't remember what it's called now. Treasure Hunt or something. Something Hunts. Scavenger Hunt, that was it. This one, however, is the original Addams Family game on the NES. I played this on the Amiga, and it is actually brilliant. It was an ocean game. And this is too, I've just seen the logo. So I'm guessing this is the same game, but for the NES. I've never seen an ocean game on anything but Spectrum or an Amiga. Or maybe a Mega Drive. I don't think they did Mega Drive. Maybe they did. Anyway, this looks interesting. Now, I've just accidentally skipped something there, but... Oh, no, sorry, it's just the game. Oh, right. It's different to the Amiga one. It's the same in that... Oh, come on. It's the same in that it's a platformer. And there the similarity ends.
Mikey?
That's Mr. Addams, I can't remember his name.
Mikey?
He's not a monkey. He's the Addams Family man. Wee, monkey. You're a monkey. Is that the moon? It's the moon, Baba. He loves the moon. He's obsessed with the moon. It's that Say Hello song. Because one of the lines is Say Hello to the Moon. And whenever he sees the moon, he says hello to the moon. In song, what's going on there? I don't appear to have a secondary button other than... Oh, rescued family. Other than the ability to jump. What? Oh, come on now. Who's the violent board guy? Oh. He's back. This is not a patch on the Amiga game, by the way. See, I thought the Amiga game felt very NES. I thought it felt very Mario. And I expected, as a result, that a NES version would have been what the Amiga version was trying to copy. Does that make sense? In terms of the quality of its controls and the just the general quality of the game. Considering this is made by Ocean and the Amiga version is made by Ocean. And the Amiga version feels like a copy of a NES game. The NES game's a bit rubbish. I'll be honest, it's a bit rubbish. I mean, it's not terrible. Oh, I see. It feels like an 8-bit game. It feels like it hasn't matured past the 8-bit era. Really? That button. Oh, really? See, I've done something wrong, and now I have to die.
Yeah,
I know, Baba. It's a bit sucky. I was really, really excited about playing this, because I thought it was going to be the proper Addams Family game. It is the proper Addams Family game, it's just, on the NES, the proper Addams Family game is a bit poo. Yes. It's got the moon, though, Baba. It's got the moon, we've got to give it that. Can I double jump? No, of course not. This game has 8-bit mentality. Written all over it. Now, in the Amiga version, you go into the house. Oh, look, there's the house. Let's see if we can go in. How were with your football? No, apparently not. Oh, it feels rubbish. You know what, it doesn't feel awful to play. But the way the enemies move, the way... the interactions happen... It's just, it's also a bit crap. I mean, I know I'm missing something. Maybe you're supposed to go left off there and there's another level. No. I'm missing something. Have I got to pick some, I've got to rescue that guy whose feet are sticking out of the building, haven't I? Just, I don't really know how to go about it. Should we find out? That was a bit inconsistent, wasn't it? Okay. There he is. In pink trousers. And all I can do is duck. Jump. And that's it. What was the general consensus of the Addams Family on the news? Because I'm not impressed. Find a key to get in. Take a key for coming in. Is that what I need? Oh, get up the branches. There appears to be like no way around it. You have to really time those jumps. And that's not fun. You know, make it, you want people to like your game, make it really easy for the player to kill the baddies. And that way, if they die at the hand of the baddie, they've only got themselves to blame and not the stupid, difficult gameplay. He seems to put his hands in the air at the bottom of a long jump as well, which tells me that you can die if you fall too far. See, I feel I have not picked something... That's just rubbish. I don't like that. I feel I have not picked something up. But I can't see any way to pick it up. Am I being really stupid, boys and girls? Am I missing, like, a key obvious thing? This game. Oh, Ocean. I mean, you did make it the odd stinker, but generally, it was top-notch wear. But this is a stinker. Am I wrong? Are there anyone out of you guys out there that absolutely loved this game? That grew up on this? That thought it was a legend? Or am I just not getting it? It's definitely not one of those top-notch Nintendo games that I've heard about. The NES is meant to have a really good catalogue. So far, there are, yeah, granted there are some decent games out there. But I'd say, on a ratio of good to bad games, the Mega Drive is still ahead. Oh, that's getting on my way. Addams Family, NES, I am done with you. Thanks for watching.